This message is for the trash out there, the fecal matter, who took it upon themselves to form some sort of group to try to come up against me. Let me tell you something, Trick. You all have messed with the wrong one. You all have messed with the wrong one, and I want you to know I don't care about your social media platforms. I don't care about your slander. I don't care about your lies. I don't care about your conspiracies. I don't care about your gang stalking, because I want you to know right now that I am not afraid of any of you. You got that? I am not afraid of any of you, male or female. It does not matter to me. You are punks. You are cowards. You are busted. You are ugly. You are stank. You are filthy, and you are exposed. And yes, I am not the only one that has exposed you. Yes, I exposed you. And if you don't like it, I don't care, because you will never step to this. And let me tell you something else. Wherever you are, that's where you better stay, because you better never bring it this way. The things that you have done is punk stuff. You know, it's punk mess. You know why? Because you got a problem with somebody that you are afraid of. You got a problem with somebody that you will never step to. You understand what I'm saying? Let me tell you something. Nothing that goes on this way is any of your business. Nothing that goes on this way has ever been, nor shall ever be, any of your business. You have nothing to do with me, and I have nothing to do with you, and I will never associate myself with something as low class, disgusting, broke, busted, ugly, bummy as you, with your ugly selves. And then you have the audacity to try to talk about a queen or these kings out here. Let me tell you something, you busted, ugly trash. I don't know what you see. I don't know what you all see when you look in the mirror, but let me tell you something about your father. The devil is a liar. Ain't none of you fine. Ain't none of you good looking. All of you broke, busted, ugly, stank, and disgusted. And let me tell you another thing, Trick. You don't know what is going on financially back this way. So that's nothing you can ever put your mouth in. The only thing that you can do is stand on the outside and wish you were on the inside and knew the details of the matter. You never have been, and you never will be on the inside of this circle right here. You understand what I'm saying? And another thing, I mean, you're just dumb. You're just dumb. You're stupid. You are www.dumbasses.com. All of you. That goes for any type of trash that has ever been around me. That's what you are. You are dumb, stupid, and idiotic. All of you are. You understand what I'm saying? And this is not something I'm just saying because this is a recording. I'll tell you to your face. So don't you ever step to me again. And now, as for the whores that were pacing around me because maybe you thought that your man liked me or that I liked your man, let me tell you something, ho. Number one, you will never be me. And number two, I wasn't the one that your man was screwing, okay? We all know who your man was screwing, okay? See, I'm not a whore. I wasn't raised to be one. You were. And what you hang around are whores, you understand? And a whore always think that every other female think and roll the way she do. Well, let me check you, Trick. No, not all females roll like you dumb backwoods country bucking hoes roll, okay? There are sisters out here that love and respect themselves, and they know they deserve the best. And your man is not the best, okay? You understand what I'm saying? That's the best that you can do, but that's not the best that I or my sisters and the Lord can do, okay? Okay, so you've been checked. So don't you ever bring your broke, busted, raggedy, ugly looking self around this right here again on a job that you see me rocking, and then try to follow me from job to job to job. What the heck is your problem, ho? Because I'm not afraid of you. And if you ever give me the death stare again or a short look or any type of look, I tell you what, you don't have to worry about it. I don't send threats, but I'm going to tell you this much. You don't have to worry about it. You can sit around with them little broke, raggedy whores all you want to. Who has pumped you up. Oh, she used to like this person. Don't no whore know who I used to like. You know why? Because I never rocked it with these whores in this area. You understand what I'm saying? They never liked me and I never liked them. And I don't care what they know. I could not leave this world without the truth being unveiled. You understand what I'm saying? No, I never liked any of you whores. You understand what I'm saying? All of you are ugly. I never understood what no dude ever saw in any of you other than funky fishy tail. Maybe that's what they were chasing because maybe that's the level that they were on, evidently. But no, I've never seen what they ever saw in any of you, especially those of you that walked around in high school thinking you was fine and thinking you was this and that and the other, and the folks that was sweating you was just as busted and ugly as you are. Won't none of y'all fine, you understand? And you can get on social media and you can say whatever lie on me you all want to say. I don't care, because let me tell you something. You didn't step then and you're not going to step now. You understand what I'm saying? So go merge yourself regarding that with whoever you want to merge yourself with. Because if any of you doo-doo nasty, funky, trash, toilet crawlers were about the action, you would be the action. Okay? So this is my step to you today. Word.